Again, next Friday night, right after SmackDown, Rey Mysterio will take his rightful place in the WWE Hall of Fame. A high-flying luchador, perhaps the greatest of all time.
It's the first thing you've said tonight that I've actually agreed with Michael Cole.
Tonight, knocked down. Mysterio still doing this at such a high level. Baseball slide. Kick right to the face.
Rey Mysterio currently making short. Oh.
And LA Knight takes advantage off the distraction, knocking Mysterio off the top rope. I guess his mommy, Rhea Ripley, let him out of the house tonight.
Steady on. It's an equal relationship, Michael Cole. I don't know what you're trying to imply there.
And Rey rolling up LA Knight. Drop kick to the face. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. Mysterio, we're going to change the momentum. Whoa. Oh, my goodness! LA Knight steamrolling through Mysterio. Cover, looking for the victory and a kick out at two. Oh, face first, Mysterio tonight.
You are as blinkered as they come. Get out of dad mode, Cole.
Blinker. Is that an English term?
Blinkered? It's like horses when they're racing, put blinkers on. You only see in one direction. That's you. You don't see the entire
I think
story.
They're called blinders. Anyway. Oh, Mysterio off the top rope. Seated senton. Off the second rope. Springboard cross body. Lateral press now for the win. Knight at two. First that time by Mysterio. Turn it into a DDT. And now Rey. WWE fans wanted the 619. They may get one. LA Knight in position. Oh, caught. Knight intercepting Rey.
A powerhouse with cat-like reflexes.
LA Knight has been impressive tonight, but so has Mysterio. Rey gonna dial it up. And oh, yeah, of course. Of course. What did we expect? And now LA Knight looks to take advantage. And Dominik just screwed his dad out of the match.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
Well, LA Knight just beat a legitimate WWE Hall of Famer. And if that doesn't get you on the WrestleMania card, I give up.
Again, tremendous restraint being shown by Rey.
That's right. Walk away like you always do. Hey, hey, Mom. How does it feel to be married to such a pathetic loser? A coward who can't even stand up to his own son. Hey, everybody. I have my mom and my sister here with us tonight. Mom, how does it feel? Actually, did you know that you married a deadbeat? Actually, you did, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because you sat there every night while he abandoned me, and that makes you nothing better. So that makes you a deadbeat mom. What you gonna do about it? You better sit down because you're too stupid to understand.
Dominik.
Mom? Shut up! So why don't you guys sit down, because we both know at the end of the day you support him. Yeah!
You pushed me. You pushed me to do this. I didn't want to hit you. You made me hit you. You don't disrespect your mother like that. That's my wife. You wanted a fight at WrestleMania? You're on. I'll see you at WrestleMania, son.